In German, it means productivity. In French, it means sophistication. In Swedish, it means satisfaction. In Spanish, it means emotion. It means teamwork in Japanese and individuality in English. In Russian, it means sound, and in Italian, it means motion. What is this word that means so many different things to so many different people? Macintosh, the most personal computer.